Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the how to use the G Suite classroom. So for that it is required, first you should have the G Suite ID, and for that G Suite ID we are opening the classroom, G Suite classroom, and from starting how to create the class and how we'll be doing all these different tools available in the classroom. We will be looking step by step. First, you can see here, add another account. I am using that one, using the my G Suite ID. My G Suite ID is 837. My name is Erwin, and I am using here photo at the top KVSRO Hyderabad. This is my ID, and when you click on the next button, it will be asking for the password. I am putting my password here. Yes, next. Now just a minute, little bit something problem is there. Yes, let it be. Now it's opening my classroom. You can see this is the different classrooms I have created here for the artificial intelligences and different classes, 9th, 8th, 4th, G Suite training for the teachers also. So you can see this kind of things. In this way you can see the this screen, first screen after login, better this, and it's a bottom of right hand side of the bottom you can see the plus symbol. This plus symbol is there. When you click on this one, you will be getting the two options, join class and create class. When you click on the join class, it will be asking you for the class code. If you have the class code shared by the teachers or your some other persons, then you can put here the class code. After putting the class code, you can see something I am putting here. This is here, right hand side topmost corner, join option is highlighted. If I removing this one, you can see join option is not highlighted. When you putting some codes here, it will be automatically highlighted. You can see here. So what happened? This, so after clicking on this join button, you can join the class. This is the one option. Or once again you click on this plus button and you see the create class. When you click on this create class, it will be asking you for the class name. Here you have to write the school code first. 1537, my school code is there. Then dash, after that class and section. Class and section, suppose I am creating the class for 12th A. I am writing here 12th A, and then in bracket you have to write subject. Suppose I am taking here the information informatics practices or computer science, anything computer science, COMPU computer science. You can see, yes. Now close the bracket. This much, this much of information is required for the first that class name, first option. Second is the section. In section you have to write your name, Arvind Kumar Srivas. Yes. Now in bracket again you open that one, and which day you are taking the classes for the 12th year, this computer science. So you have to mention here. Suppose I am taking this one Monday, Tuesday slash Tuesday slash Wednesday. Yes, these 3 days I am taking dash. Which time I am taking? Suppose I am taking 10 a.m. 10 a.m. to 10:40. 10:40 a.m. This one, close the bracket, this kind. If you have the some other day, suppose Friday or Saturday also, you have to just put before that comma and write the that another day, Friday oblique Saturday, suppose Saturday, and again you put there dash time. But I am taking this class only 3 days, so after that I am closing here. This next is the room means you have to write here the Kendriya Vidyalaya school name, KV2. I am just writing here KV2 NSP, or in full you can write that one KV2. Just minute, wait, what happened? Create button is create. The mistake, it's created, that classroom is created without filling all these things. Suppose it happens, so what you will be doing, it is already created by mistake, create button is clicked. So you just go to the classroom, and whatever class created, you just, you see first one is there, the three dot option is there, click on that one, edit option is there, click this button, and again that option will be available for you. KV2 NSB, I am writing here, I was writing that KV2 NSB. Okay, this is the room, and dash you have to write here the 12th A room is there. Yes. Now next is the subject. In subject you have to write here the computer science. Okay, now next nothing is there, you have to just save. Why save? Because after creating the classroom, I changed that data, some form, just like some subject I have written. So click on the save button, and your class will be there. Now you can see your class is created. When you want to open this class, you can see this kind of screen, you can see that one, and bottom of that one you will be looking that three options: stream, classwork, and people. I am using the iPad, so that here three options is showing. If you are using the PC, you will be getting the four options. One is the stream, second will be classwork, and third will be people, and the last will be grades. So right now we will be looking here three things. And after creating this class, what is required? After creating the class, inviting the students. So how to invite the students? For that you have to click on the people, third button. You can see here the two options, teachers and students. To invite the students, you just click on this plus symbol, and here it's asking name or email address. So you can write here whatever email ID, G Suite ID provided by the admin, you have to just write down, or use any Excel sheet. Select all the columns, all the sheets, 40 students are there, you select the 40 students and paste here. So by the way, suppose I am inviting the only one students, I am writing here Ash. Student is 1537. You can see so many students list name is also coming. So suppose I am just selecting one of the student from here, eight recipient, first one. Yeah, this one I have selected 12A.08274. This is the, and you can see the invite button is highlighted. When you click on this button, it will, invitation link will be going to teacher's account, and you can see this is not highlighted. You can see one student is added here, but it is not highlighted. After looking by the students, it will be in black color, like my name is there, Arvind Srivas PGT, black color, same thing it will be. And suppose you want to delete the any students, you just click on this three dot button, remove option is there. When you click on this button, it will be removed from your class, like this. You can see, suppose you want to add the principal or any panel inspection. During the panel inspection, suppose any officials will want to observe your class, that time you can click on the teachers, that plus option. Again same thing, whatever ideas you will be getting from the for observation, you have to just enter here T something 15. School code will be there 1537. Something Arvind is there. So suppose I'm adding myself here. Yeah. And you have to just click on this invite button. After inviting, it will be showing. See, invitation is it not highlighted? Because if I will be opening that one, then it will be black color highlighted. So in this way, we can invite the peoples, invite the students, invite the teachers. Now can come back to the classroom. How to go to the classes? You just click on this three line button, click on this one, again click on the 12th A, this one, and you will be looking. This is the setting. You just right hand side topmost corner, you can see the gear button. You click on this one, you will be looking the different things. Link is there, meet with video link is there, none is there, class code is there. And this is looking you looks like this one, whatever screen is there in iPad, but in PC you will be looking, you can see the different way. Here, where is the link? You can see visible to student in the classroom, classwork. Yeah, this is the class code, this is the link. Also you can use this one, copy it. When you click on this one, it will be giving you the message, class code, copy it, and you open the WhatsApp and other social media to paste that one. Next is the classroom. In classroom, suppose you want to share this one, you share this click button, invitation link copied, you copy send this invitation link to the students or teachers. Okay.